It's AumSum time!
What if taxes disappeared?
Yes! I pay so much tax every year!
Oh, AumSum.
To buy this hoodie, visit AumSum.com.
Firstly, if taxes disappeared, everyday items would get very cheap. Common man would be extremely happy. Secondly, if taxes disappeared, government coffers would get empty very soon. Thirdly, if taxes disappeared, infrastructure in our cities would start to crumble. Fourthly, if taxes disappeared, tax officials would have to look for a new job. Lastly, if taxes disappeared, people who pay huge amount of taxes every year would be one happy lot. Topic: lateral inversion. Why is ambulance written in reverse?
Maybe because there is some secret code hidden in it.
Oh, you're just impossible. It is because mirrors form laterally inverted images. Lateral inversion is a phenomenon due to which the left side of an object appears to be the right side in the mirror, and the right side appears to be the left side. Which hand are you raising now?
Left. No, right. No, left.
Arg!
Okay, don't get angry. Let's get back to the question. We know that ambulance is an emergency vehicle. Hence, when the driver of the front vehicle will see the ambulance in the rearview mirror, he will see the laterally inverted image of the word and thus read it correctly, giving way to the ambulance. Why don't birds get electrocuted on power cables? Cause they wear shockproof shoes. Nah. Electricity is the flow of electrons through conductors. It always takes the easiest route. That is, electricity always flows through a path of least resistance. Now, the power cables through which electricity flows are made of copper. Copper offers least resistance and is a very good conductor of electricity. However, the bird's body offers greater resistance and is not a good conductor as copper. Hence, electricity ignores the bird and flows through the cables, and birds don't get electrocuted. Besides this, electricity flows from its highest potential to its lowest. Now, the power cables usually run at different potentials. If birds' feet are on the same power cable, then they are at same potential. Thus, the bird doesn't get electrocuted. However, when the bird touches two cables with different potentials at the same time, then electricity will flow through the bird to go to the other cable with a lower potential, and the bird will get electrocuted. What causes heartburn? Jealousy! No. When we eat food, it passes through the esophagus and enters the stomach. Here, the stomach acid begins to digest the food. Now, the inner lining of the stomach is protected from the stomach acid with the help of mucus, which is produced by special cells. However, the stomach acid can sometimes flow back into the esophagus, causing irritation, as there are no special cells to protect it. Hence, at the junction of esophagus and stomach, a band of muscles called lower esophageal sphincter, or LES, prevents this acid as well as chunks of food from flowing back. However, when the LES abnormally relaxes or weakens, the stomach acid is able to flow back into the esophagus, creating a burning sensation called heartburn. Heartburn may also be caused due to the consumption of alcohol, caffeine, chocolates, etc., as they relax the LES. Remember that spicy foods and citrus fruits irritate the esophageal lining and increase the production of stomach acid, thus worsening heartburn. Why doesn't it go dark when we blink? Because we have transparent eyelids. Yeah. We see objects when light from those objects enters our eyes and hits the retina. Now, when we blink, our retina doesn't receive any light. Then, why doesn't it appear dark? Because our brain suppresses this information from retina, ignoring the darkness. Thus, we don't consciously realize that it has gone dark. Also, experts say a part of our brain called medial prefrontal cortex stores the last image we see before blinking and uses it to fill in the darkness. Thus, we feel that we are watching a continuous picture without interruption. Also, if we blink while watching a moving object, our brain gauges the difference in positions of the moving object, before and after the blink. Accordingly, it adjusts our eye muscles, helping them maintain focus on the moving object, even after the blink.
Hmm.
Do plants get cancer?
Huh?
Is that even possible?
Yes, plants can get cancer. However, it is less often and different from the cancer found in humans or animals. We get cancer when there is a sudden mutation in the cell's DNA, leading to uncontrolled cell division, thus causing a tumor. However, plants get cancer when bacteria, viruses, and fungi cause infections, leading to uncontrolled cell division and thus forming knot-like tumors called galls or burls. Besides this, in humans, cancer cells can travel through the circulatory system and spread to other areas, forming new tumors. But this is not possible in plants because they don't have human-like circulatory system and their cells are anchored in place by rigid cell walls. Hence, cancer cells cannot spread to form new tumors. Thus, even though plants get cancer, it is usually not lethal. What do dogs see when they watch TV?
They see it's AumSum time.
Dogs don't see what we see.
Hmm? Why?
Because of flicker fusion rate.
What's that?
Let's turn this light on/off continuously. Can you see the flicker?
Yes.
Okay, now faster. Whoa. Looks like a smooth continuous light without flicker. For humans, the flicker fusion rate is more than 55 times per second. Thus, television sets show 60 images per second, helping us perceive a smooth continuous video. However, dogs process visual information much faster, processing 70 to 80 images per second. Hence, the TV might appear to flicker to dogs. Also, dogs have dichromatic vision. That is, they can only see within the spectrum of yellow and blue. Thus, images on TV might appear as a meaningless yellowish-blue jumble. Further, dogs are seen to respond more to sounds like barking, meowing, etc. Why does sugar hurt our teeth?
Cause sugar and teeth are no longer dating.
Nah. Our teeth consist of enamel, dentin, and pulp. Enamel is mostly made of minerals. Dentin contains tubules filled with a fluid with some solutes dissolved in it, whereas pulp has blood vessels and nerves. When our teeth enamel erodes due to excessive teeth grinding or cavities, it exposes the underlying dentin and its tubules. Now, on consuming sugar, osmosis takes place.
Huh?
What's that?
Substances like sugar, salt, etc. that dissolve in liquids are called solutes. When a region has higher solute concentration than the other, then to maintain equilibrium, water moves from lower solute concentration to higher solute concentration through a semipermeable membrane. This process is called osmosis. On consuming sugar, the solute concentration outside dentin becomes more than the solute concentration inside the tubules. Hence, the fluid from tubules rushes out via osmosis, stimulating the nerves below and causing pain. Why are flies so hard to swat?
Duh, cause they can fly.
No. When we see the world, our eyes send around 60 images or flashes per second to the brain. Our brain then combines these images, helping us see like this. The eyes of a fly send 250 flashes per second to their brain, meaning it takes in 4 times more visual information. Hence, when its brain combines 250 images, 1 second feels much longer, making the fly see in slow motion and allowing it to react much quicker than us. Now, when we move our hand to swat a sitting fly, our action seems like a super quick single action to us. However, owing to the fly's ability to see our action in slow motion, it gets enough time to fly away, even as we are just in the middle of the action.